Hello everyone, here in this question we have to label the complete cell cycle, okay? And here this is the diagrammatic representation.